I took a little bit from Jimmy, only a bit.
But you were the one who clapped the opposition players onto the ground.
Yep.
And then you made your players wrap their heads in filthy bath towels and address you as Big Chief Malcolm. After which you passed around a so-called peace pipe, which was in fact just a stick. Malcolm, what on earth were you thinking?
Madness.
And fair enough.